So our first state competition this year was at Delaware, and we did really well in the qualifying rounds and ended up being an alliance captain. Our first pick was Team 395 Roboctics, and our second pick was Team 4077 MASH. We did well in the semifinals, and we advanced into the finals, where we lost after a full three-match final. We didn't win any awards there either, but we weren't too disappointed because we knew we still had two more chances at Pennsylvania and New Jersey states to qualify for the Super Regionals.
At PA states, unfortunately, we had a lot of technical difficulties, so we only won three of our five matches. But we had a ton of fun, and we were nominated for a few different awards. We got to hang out with a lot of our friends who are going to Super Regionals, so we were really hoping we could get to see them at Super Regionals. But unfortunately, we didn't make it at Pennsylvania.
So the Pennsylvania State competition was on Saturday, March 1st. The very next day, which was Sunday, but we were up at the New Jersey Institute of Technology for the New Jersey State competition. This one went a little bit better for us, a little bit. We did really well in the qualifying rounds, even though we were having some trouble with our robot freezing during our matches. But we won four out of the five matches, and we were ranked first in our division, which was Parkway, after the qualifying rounds. So we were an alliance captain, and we chose Team 4347, the Nanagoos, and Team 247, Pope John Robotics, the game. The semifinals didn't go great for us. We got knocked out, and that was pretty much the end of the competition for us. But during the awards, and we were listening to who was going on to Super Regionals, a lot of the teams they were calling had already qualified at previous competitions, and they got down to the highest-ranked team, which was us. So we are going to the East Super Regionals on April 3rd, 4th, and 5th, which should be a blast. So any teams who are also going, we'll see you there, and good luck.